Hi. Here in Minneapolis, ever since May 26th, we have been required to wear masks when we go into places of public accommodation. That means any indoor space that's open to the general public. And people are wondering, could the governor of Minnesota issue such an order statewide? The quick answer to that is, yes, he could. We've been living under a peacetime emergency since March 13th, and that gives the governor great powers to issue executive orders. The governor could issue an executive order stating that everyone in Minnesota, when they go inside a place of public accommodation, must wear a mask. In fact, California just today issued such an order, statewide, requiring everyone to wear a mask when they go inside any place of public accommodation. But here in Minnesota, Governor Walz hasn't gone that far yet. He's issued many executive orders, but he has never stated that it's mandatory that you wear a mask. He's only strongly recommended it. So, if you're in California, you gotta wear a mask everywhere. If you're in Minneapolis, you gotta wear a mask when you're in any place of public accommodation. But if you're outside of Minneapolis, in anywhere else in Minnesota, you don't. It's only strongly recommended that you do so.